Well, I found the lamp. It's a great paint job, but it's a little worse for wear. It needs to be touched up. Might actually be prudent just to spray it the same color as the lampshade is going to be. Well, the mason jar is a little bit, the lid is a little bit small in the opening, but it's only like a quarter inch, eighth inch to quarter inch, so I'll be able to grind that off real quick with like a Dremel tool. But I'd like to paint it. I have primer and some metallic gold spray, but I'm wondering if I should just get some but I think it actually takes the same amount of paint, it's just in one can. So you're not really saving anything, you just are kind of doing it all mixed in, because it comes out to the price of a primer and paint anyway. But I guess some people like doing it that way. And I've done it without primer. Actually look better on GoPro than they do in real life. I know, it looks like it's in fisheye. It's not supposed to. It's supposed to be in linear. I don't know what it's doing. Maybe it's just on the camera here. On the cell phone.